I cannot believe this. This is like very impressive. All right, look at this piece coming flying in here. Right where the line is.
Yeah, that's just crazy.
Stay floating, stay floating. At least it came up 5 feet. We gotta get out in the middle too. I wanna see this. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're fine. That is coolness.
This is
look at this monster sheet of ice. It's about ready to hit the bridge. It's just slicing through it.
Look at that big crack right there. Most impressive thing I've ever
Look at the sheet of ice that's moving.
This one's just huge.
Good thing we
did you hear that?
Good thing we didn't put the boat out there, Doug.
You should get yeah. You can feel the bridge shaking.
Oh yeah.
Can't you? How does that tree stay on there? You know? This bridge is amazing. Oh god, look at that. Look at break right there. Look at this, look at how it's flipping. The water just doesn't stop, does it? Huh?
Little hole, that must have been a drip line or something.
What?
That line of stuff. So it's pretty thin, it's pretty soft, isn't it? That's what's going to happen up there at Keosauqua.
I know.
Yeah, you wonder how ice. You wonder how why ice rips lines out here every year.
Oh, I know. Well, I mean, look at right now. The good thing is, look at it, Jason, over there.
Yeah.
How much less there is over there than
it's
here.
Just kind of piling up over there right
but
now.
But I don't know if it's actually already lifted out.
That entire chunk of ice is moving.
Pretty impressive, isn't it?
That is one gigantic chunk of ice.
Which is one big piece after another. Now here comes some jam stuff. Look at it piling up over the top of that tree. Look at it. That one chunk went over.
The tree just cracked.
How does it not? You know? The tree's caught just right. Look at that. You get that up there, Jason, again? Are you doing a couple different movies?
I've been playing it ever since we came out here.
I thought it only went like 10 seconds or something. Over here, look at that. It looks like a freaking unbelievable. I don't know what it looks like.
That's pretty cool, huh? Something like that. Look at that.
What?
The way they build that. I mean, that's just holding up to all that. Yeah, that was pretty neat.
Listen to that.
Oh, that was cool. Look how thick that one is. It couldn't handle it.
No, that's...
It couldn't handle that piece.
That one might scar some stuff for a little bit. Look at this. Look at how thick this is coming in. This is coming in from a different stream somewhere, isn't it?
I don't know.
Huh?
Look at that. Hit that.
Thing. Look at this big one coming.
I mean, this just goes to show you, you wonder why stuff gets torn out.
How doesn't it get torn out?
Huh? That is...
Look at that. This big honker.
Look at the size of that guy coming in.
See this one piling up here? Well, this will be good information for the weather service too. Jam next, how far back it's going to come.
Oh my god.
That has to be. That sounds like a tree, isn't it?
Wow! This one's so big it's rubbing both sides of the boat pier.
Yeah. And it's thick too. Look at that going under. Why the pier area slow them up enough too to stop them?
Right.
So you don't want to river. You're over there just getting ready to leave the gate. Yeah, boom, go blue. So this jams up a lot by 61 then too after this.
Yeah.
Yeah. See ya.
Yeah, good thing we didn't put the boat in the water. We wouldn't have made it very far.
Oh, no.
That would have been the end of it.
That would have been so fast, too.
Huh?
You may not have been, because pulling it in, you're
going to be pulling
right...
Oh, that happened in under a minute.
Right towards it, yeah.